she came to Chi-Town to praise God with some people.